With almost 500 sessions at Next 2018, it's understandable that you couldn't get to them all. So if you didn't see managing costs in GCP, how to structure your resources, then stay tuned because here's the rewind. Whether you're a solo developer or a multinational corporation, there's a good chance that you're looking for a transparent, simple, and predictable way to manage your costs in the cloud. Luckily, Google Cloud Platform gives you a simple way to organize your resources to make billing and cost optimization a lot easier for your cloud projects. Let's start with projects, which are GCP's basic organizing entity and form the basis for using all GCP services, including managing APIs, enabling billing, adding and removing collaborators, managing permissions, and other metadata that describes your workloads. You also have a billing account, which defines who pays for projects and resources. Each project has a single billing account, which defines roles and permissions, and of course, manages payments. Next, let's talk about labels. Those are ad hoc key value pairs that are assigned to resources like VMs and GCS buckets, which are categorized in billing so that you can assign specific cost centers or teams to foot the bill. Now, for those of you who need more fine-grained reporting and details, you'll want to look into enabling the BigQuery billing exports. This will export your invoices as tables into BigQuery, our large-scale analytics platform. Why? You gain incredible reporting capabilities at a low cost with extremely granular data about your usage of Google Cloud Platform. While you do get an invoice every month, investigating particular cost drivers and trends using the BigQuery export helps you understand every nuance of every cost. It lets you use familiar SQL to slice and dice your billing data for powerful analysis. If you'd like to see the full talk, check out the link in the description below, and don't forget to subscribe to the Cloud YouTube channel for more great Next Rewind content. Thanks for watching.